In this video, we learn to find the equation of the circle with center 1, 1 with radius square root of 2. We know the equation of a circle with center hk and radius r is square of x minus h plus square of y minus k is equal to square of r. So, the equation of the circle with the center 1, 1 and radius square root of 2 is square of x minus 1 plus square of y minus 1 is equal to square of square root of 2. Expansion of square terms gives us square of x minus 2 times 1 times x plus square of 1 plus square of y minus 2 times 1 times y plus square of 1 is equal to 2. Further simplification gives us square of x minus 2 times x plus square of y minus 2 times y is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.